Talk to you for a second.
Yeah.
Listen, I think this isn't really making sense at all. Do the math here. There's a guard outside the door, but somebody walks in and can waltz out with Grace.
Well, what do you think?
Well, the baby actually did vanish her. I think it's an inside job.
A nurse? A patient?
I don't know. We better talk to Raphael's, or I think.
Take me with you. Please, I need to do something.
Of course.
Yeah, I'll catch up with you guys.
Hey. Hey. How are they doing?
How do you think they're doing?
I'm not responsible for this.
You provoked this whole thing. You've got some nutbag all stirred up.
Declan, I reported a story.
You created a story. Doesn't matter if it's true or not. Everybody likes a good miracle.
I had good intentions.
Somebody stole their baby!
And I feel terrible about that. What do you think? Declan?
Yeah?
I have to do my job.
Well, that's fine, but she has to be alone right now.
Okay.
Okay?
Here.
We need to see Raphael.
Raphael's not available, Dr. Fowler.
He's not available with this going on?
His wife was admitted earlier.
His wife?
She's been in and out of here for 2 years. Ovarian cancer. Not much time left.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Raphael's devastated. He hasn't left her side. Mr. Summers, believe me, we are doing everything possible to locate Grace.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Dr. Fowler? What's wrong?
She's here, Mr. Summers. Asleep. Grace is fine. I am so sorry. I would never harm Grace, never.
You just came in and took her?
I was so desperate. And I was afraid if I asked you, you'd say no.
Tell Mrs. Summers we found Grace, that she's here and she's safe. Thank you.
And all this time she's been here?
I wanted to tell you, but my wife, my Rosa, since Grace has been with her, her breathing seems much better.
It's working, Gabriel.
Let Grace stay. Let her keep trying.
Now's not the time.
Now is the perfect time. What if Grace can heal? What if she can save Raphael's wife?
Maybe she's right. Listen, we know where Grace is. She's safe now. She's in a hospital. We'll get it heard.
Imagine if thousands of people could watch a real miracle as it unfolds.
You're not gonna broadcast this.
Live feed. The van's ready outside.
Mr. Summers, Rosa is a good woman, generous and kind. If you could speak to your wife and find it in your hearts.
Grace Summers, Rosa Vasquez. A brand new life, a life in its ebb.
No one really knows.
cut it now.
I'm so sorry, Raphael.
Mr. Summers, thank you. Thank Grace. She's a beautiful child.
I only wish that she could have helped.
Thank you.
I spoke with a nurse. She's going to come up here and bring both you and Grace to see Sarah, okay?
Would you?
Should be here any minute.
And you okay with the baby?
Yes, I am.
Just don't let her out of your sight.
You got it.
You don't have to say it. Seems so real. I just wanted to believe, you know.
You got carried away.
Story of my life.
Yours too, huh?
And after everything that's happened, there's just nothing. No miracle.
Sure there is. Emma.
The first 5 days of her life were filled with wonder and excitement. Mysterious trips from the nursery. But today, baby Grace is taking the best trip of all. She's going home.
We would just like to thank everyone here at Wakefield. The whole neighborhood, actually, for all their concern.
And we send our condolences out to Mr. Vasquez. Our hearts go out to him in his time of loss.
And we hope we can continue working here to keep Wakefield going.
Mr. and Mrs. Summers have graciously refused to press charges against Raphael Vasquez. And as for this reporter, I owe you all an apology. My enthusiasm got the best of me in recent days. A real miracle is an extraordinary event, impossible to explain. So while these events have certainly